you guys ready for a little food truck Friday?
Always. On Monday morning, first thing, we were ready for this.
Exactly.
So let's introduce you to our guest this morning and get talking about, but first of all, we got to say, what is a feastival? And it's a gathering of friends and family to take pleasure in copious quantities of tasty meals.
Yeah!
Casey is here. He's going to talk about what's going on in town in Gilbert, especially tonight. And Colton, you are with Grubstak, and this is a fairly new brick and mortar restaurant and a really new food truck. So thanks for bringing it by.
Of course, happy to be here.
Well, it's great to have you. Tell us all about your food.
Yeah, so Grubstak, we're located brick and mortar in downtown Gilbert right in Heritage Marketplace. And we really just specialize in American classics, and we layer the food up from there. So we got three of our really most popular dishes in the restaurant that we feature on our food truck. We've got our Gold Rush right here on top of some 50-50 waffle fries. It's our take on boneless buffalo style chicken.
Wow.
And we also have our chillax. We have a homemade black bean chili that we make in-house. It's delicious, and we put that on top of either waffle fries or veggies. And then our most popular dish, Sweet Lou's barbecue, actually named after my grandpa, will be a braised beef, barbecue braised beef, applewood smoked bacon, and some coleslaw. And then a favorite amongst the staff and really everybody is our Gimme S'more Bites, which are gonna be our homemade cinnamon graham cracker bread pudding with some marshmallow.
And there's fire inside the truck. Let's go on there. Hey, Blaze, that's
what we got Blaze, who's
doing the work.
Who runs our food truck operation.
Wow.
And
very nice. I think you need a spoon there. Casey, telling us what's going on this weekend.
Well, hey, we thought it'd be great to focus on a Gilbert truck today because we are opening the Gilbert food court up again.
All right.
And we've got 20 trucks coming out this weekend, and we're going to be at the Sam's Club in right off of Houston and Gilbert Road. But go to our website, azfeastivals.com, see all the great trucks, and we'll have the Grubstak out real soon.
I think it's so great what's going on with food trucks here in the Valley.
It's a renaissance.
It is amazing.
And to have guys like this to come and have this beautiful restaurant you got to visit in Gilbert, and then seeing the same food in the restaurant out on this truck, it's a new chapter.
Yeah, I'm just going to steal this.
Tell us where everybody can find your truck.
So tonight we're actually going to be at the home game of the opening night for the Gilbert High School varsity football game.
So we'll be there tonight.
That's great.
We'll be there for every home game this year, and then we'll be joining up with Casey next Friday night.
Nice. Where online?
Online, we're at grubstak.com. That's G-R-U-B-S-T-A-K. And then we're also on Instagram, Facebook. You can check us out on all those things for our schedule.
This is unbelievable. I can see why it's so popular. Oh, no, that's not happening.
Oh, that was amazing.
Are these like sweet potato waffle fries?
They are. They
are. Oh, my gosh. This is amazing. This is a way to celebrate Friday.
There you go.
You guys have an awesome weekend. Thanks for coming.
Hey, our pleasure.
You are welcome anytime.
Perfect. Well, thank you.
Have a great weekend, everybody. Woo. See you in Gilbert.
That is.